Oh, is it time chat? This is what Shadow wanted. Shadow wants us Tekken 5, guys. The music, dear. Stylish opening.
Hachimishima is dead.
Kyle's not ready. Shadow really wants me to play Tekken. Shadow really wants me to play Tekken, dude. Spocky. Shadow got that nostalgia boner. This opening, though. Brian Fury. It's probably up there with Silent Hill 2 and Devil May Cry 3. PS2 openings were pretty good. Oh, the darkness consumed. Oh, that's a sick opening. I don't know, we're pretty dog at Tekken chat. Alright, what does Shadow want me to play? Oh god, this is so good. Alright, what do you want me to play, Shadow? The Devil Within. Why am I starting this mode in all dead and not safe? Proceed with the save. Yeah. Oh, remember memory cards? Oh man. It's time for that Jin side story. Yeah, I'm not very familiar with Tekken chat, so. We gotta pay what we owe, dude. If Shadow hooks us up with the PlayStation 2 emulator, we gotta pay up, chat. Memory cards, dude. Is there music playing? Or is that a heartbeat? It's a heartbeat, dude. Yeah, we can do medium, right? Right? Triangles guard. Circles jump. X's kick. Alright, I think we can figure stuff like this. Right? Just as Heihachi was attacked, someone faded one of the Mishima's Aipatsu labs. However, the world never found out about the raid. After the tournament, Jin searched for a way to rid himself of the Devil Gene. Then he heard his mother was alive. Jin learned of a certain Fujin laboratory and headed straight for it. The closer he got, the harder it was to control the devil. He let down his guard and was ambushed by a squad of jacks. The jacks overpowered Jin and he passed out. Then the black wings came out. At this point, Jin hadn't realized what awoke when the devil came out. This sounds like an edgy middle school fucking comic strip. It's a bigger jack! He's got a machine gun! Boy, the devil gene sure ain't working very good on for me. Boy, I ain't doing shit to this guy. I think he caught me, dude. He caught me, chat. He's built different, dude. What does pressing punch and kick at the same time do? I don't know. We died. Dude, I can't even, like... Your attack moves don't do any damage to this guy. There's actually a strat. We have to come up with a strat, dude. Wow, you can't block the guns! So we can't block his gunfire, chat. You can't block his guns, dude! This boss fight might be a problem, dude. I think Jack is just better, dude. Why does he get guns? Fuck, he's getting me off screen, dude. He's getting me off screen, chat. Fuck. We did better this time, at least. Oh, I thought he had two health bars. Okay, well, just like high school, I got a C ranking. Just like in high school, we got a C ranking. Jin looked around after the fight. Up ahead, he saw the logo of G Corporation. Was G Corporation behind the attack on the Zaibatsu Lab? Jin thought the Tekken army was finished, but these enemies fought just like them. Jin found an underground passage, and an eerie voice echoed from inside. At the end of the hall, Jin witnessed madness. Failed experiments that were never quite human were seen in countless tanks. Jin sensed something underground, something he knew very well. Because I've never played this game before. Hey, Haji. Oh, they're Heihachi clones! That's actually kinda creepy! So Heihachi may have never actually died, chat. Oh my god, there's so many! Fuck! No! We're dead! No! He got behind me, man! He got behind me! The Jack nut is too good. Jack has the best nut. He did crash his electric. Oh, we can't grab him, okay. I gotta make notes of that. He knows Crash is electric. Fuck! There's too many of them. I can't grab him. That's the hardest part. You can't grab him. When they surround you, you're fucked. It sucks, we can't grab him. Fuck. So we have to like not do that. We have to like train ourselves to not do that. No CC allowed. See, you can't grab him, and I gotta remember you can't do that. do that again, only it's 1v3, right? Oh, he countered my ass. Okay, jumping is not a good idea. Oh, he got behind me! Fuck, Chad, this is hard. We can't grab him and we can't jump. We gotta, like, play it slow, I think. We gotta, like, bait. I need to do that move more, I think. Damn, even he's blocking all my mix-ups, dude. He's too good. Strong too, chat. I was close. This boss fight is kind of tough. Damn, he's blocking everything, dude. The struggle is real. He's blocking everything, chat. Dude, he just got way harder. Holy shit. shit. Dude, he got way harder. Holy shit, he got harder. Hey, Hachi's like, nah, bitch. I don't think so. Dude, hey, Hachi ain't letting me have it. Why would you die? Die already! Three on one isn't fair! I want a handicap! Oh, I knew it was coming. I still got hit. Fuck. Fuck. I feel like I shouldn't have transformed because I feel like it fucked me. Yeah, I transformed and it killed me. Fuck. I should have done it. I shouldn't have transformed to Devil Jin, dude. It killed me. I need to, like, transform using my special and cancel it before I die. I bet if I get behind him, that's what I should be doing. Is that Call of God when it comes to fighting a big echo? Oh my god. Yeah, very funny. Fuck, the 3v1's too hard! No, dude! 3v1's too hard! It sucks that your special kills you. That's the only thing that really sucks, though. That's the hardest part. After you kill the first one, what? You take so much damage when you use Devil Jin, though. I don't even think it's worth it. Thank you. Holy fuck! No, dude, the startup's too long. That's a lot of edge. Dude, it kills you when you use your super, man. It's hard. Fuck. Might be too much for Kyle. It might be, dude. Well, we're almost dead, but maybe we have a chance now. Alright, well, I guess we kind of just kept using the same move over and over and it works. Who would have thought? The most basic gaming knowledge. Use the same move over and over again, you'll win. Why didn't I think of that? Why didn't I just keep using the same move over and over again? Yeah, but Devil kills you. How was I supposed to know that just spamming that move over and over again until you get down to like 20 HP and then you're lucky, and then you just get lucky? That's fucking bullshit. That's so cheese. Use that Death Blossom. How come Jin doesn't get stunned when he uses his ultimate, dude? Lasers win, dude. Yeah, apparently, once Jin saw the G Corporation Heihachi clone, he didn't want to know anymore. Just as he tried to leave, all the monitors switched on and showed some sort of ruins. Jin had a bad feeling. Looking over documents, Jin learned a lab was built on ancient ruins. He also learned what the scientists were after. Then he saw it. Ogre? Jin's nightmare returned. He fought to keep the devil gene under control. An evil shadow slowly took form. The screens flickered for an instant, and Jin thought he saw the thing grin. Fuck you, robots. I don't want to be in this level anymore. I don't want to be in this level anymore. Please make it stop. Dude, it's Ogre. It's true. It's fucking true Ogre, chat. It's the boss from Tekken 3, dude. Where'd he go? Okay, maybe jumping against two ogres isn't a good. He's got fire breath. Oh fuck! Sound for this made on? I have no idea. But we got different music at least. We got Jin's Tekken 3 theme. Well, we got our wish, chat. We got some different music. Block his fire. You can't block the fire, dude. Hated their ears. I'm just glad I'm not listening to that music in that last level anymore. That was rough. He bitch slapped me. Can you take? I don't know. I don't know if I can, dude. The only game harder and more bullshitty is Blood Rain is the hardest game I think I've played. Yeah. I mean, I actually couldn't even see, dude. Fuck. You know what? I gotta see what's on top of the mountain thing. What the fuck? That's like a, that's a pretty good move, dude. What the hell is up here? Well, it's actually killing me to find out what's up there. Literally. What's the point of these stone, like, pillars up here? There's, like, nothing up there at all. This boss teleporting? Very fair homing attacks. I don't think this game mode was meant to be like, what's the word? Fair? Or make sense? Fuck. I can't see him! Already? This boss fight's really annoying, chat, I will say. Slapped me, fuck! How did they expect you to beat him? You gotta keep trying until you win, chat. It's not like the camera angles are easy or anything. Fuck! Dude, it's hard because, like, the camera angle, dude. Fuck. Fuck, dude. This is tough. Fuck. It's an unblockable, too. Fuck. gotta wait for him to let. I got a strat, alright? I got a strat. A great. I'm thinking now. And he bitch slaps me. He bitch slaps me again! We gotta do a little more damage. D-rank, fuck, dude. That was actually quite challenging. Alright, I think we're done after that, dude. I'm kind of done. I think I've had my fill with this game mode. I'm gonna be honest. 2.5 hours of that was pretty rough. They fought furiously. Near the end, Ogre disappeared into the ruins. During the fight, Jin realized that Ogre awakened. When Jin became the devil. In order to put an end to his cursed past, Jin would have to defeat Ogre. Jin chased Ogre deeper into the ruins, a cold silence hung in the air. What is this place? Jin was attacked. The enemy is no longer human, or being controlled by the ruins themselves. Okay, thanks for happening. This looks like Ocarina of Time now. What the fuck? What is going on? I don't think this is part of the boss fight. What the fuck are we supposed to do here? Okay, well, we don't break the glass. What are we supposed to do? I guess we're supposed to kill these guys. Attack that thing? Oh, I see. Oh no! Okay, so it's a time limit. What least I know what I'm doing now. To wait for this thing. Okay. I think I get it. Lol. Like giant demons. He's got horns and everything. Alright, which one's doing what? Balls. Finishing. J- Jim wondered what he had destroyed. He felt the power of the ruins fade away. Then the earth shook and Ogre appeared. Much stronger than before, the ruins had been a seal created by those who fought Ogre. These ruins had sealed Ogre from the world. Ogre went straight for the outside world. The devil gene and gene welled up, hunger for fight. Then Ogre stopped. Jin knew that Ogre was waiting for him, calling him to fight to finish him off. Jin, straining to control the devil, headed off to his final battle. Oh my god, it's finally the ending! Holy shit! It's Shrek, I'm so happy! He bitch slapped me! I'm sick of this shit. You're going to hell, motherfucker. Die! Die! Suck my cock! Fucking Jesus Christ. Fuck that shit. Ugh, I don't think he's dead, chat. Shrek is angry, dude. Shrek just got a lot larger, dude. Looks like Diablo Monsters Hunter. Oh my god. Alright, so we gotta save our final form, chat. What the fuck? More blue. I don't think I can lose more brain cells, dude. He just bitch slapped me. He bitch slapped me again. He bitch slapped me again, dude. So we kinda just gotta run away from him. His pimp slap is too good. Ogre's pimp slap is strong, dude. when there's this? Why is an ogre meta, dude? Ogre's the true meta hero. He hit me with his tail. Crash is electric, dude. More like a mini seizure. Laser gun. Laser gun. Dude, he's fucking massive! I can't even hear anything! I hear a giant loud echo! I just hear yelling! Boss fight is so cheap! Two-hour boss fight. What the hell is the tech against this guy? Fuck, I can't block that one. Laser beam. Dude, he's got a big ass head. Fuck, we got close, chat. We got close. Alright, I got an idea, alright? We gotta use DT when he's like half. Okay. roll out. I went right through him, fuck. Damn. The only move that works consistently on this guy is the fucking roundhouse kick. Other than that, he tanks everything else. I think I'm getting banned after this. Alright. Keep going. This is so AIDS. Holy shit. Fuck. That move is so good, dude. He tanks that move, dude. Can't juggle him. I want this monster to just roar. Fuck! It sucks because sometimes your move doesn't actually hit him. That's why it's hard. Like a giant bat. Time to get gaped by the gaping dragon. That's a big ass fucking dragon. Fuck. tornado? Alright, we gotta get him, we can do a little more damage, we can get this guy. Nope. Fuck. Oh, we were so close, dude. Time that teleport block. Fuck. Another unblockable. Another unblockable. Fuck. Fighting Echo? Yeah, we gotta kill her three times. Jesus Christ. Stick with Roundhouse Kick. Roundhouse Kick is the only move that's really good on this guy. Until he like hits me with the unblockable. Got me with the tail swipe. Alright. Break that pose. Fuck, you got me with a tail whip. Damn, some of these moves are unblockable, dude. Oh, he killed me with a tornado. Fuck. Ugh. I don't care because I'm not here. Fuck, dude. This is so hard. Fuck, he just tanks that whole attack. Fuck. Maybe the bowl will be in your gut. Maybe it'll be in your pizza. I can't even see what he's doing! Fuck! He got a new move on me, chat. Name, serial number, how tall you are. Oh, that's an unblockable bar. Like how it just sounds like a tiger. Fuck, dude, this boss fight's a bitch. This boss fight's a bitch, chat. Power through that move. Is so hard. I might as well be playing a Souls game after that right here. Fuck. Damn, this is so fucking hard. Boss fight is so cheap. So fucking huge! Fuck, that tail whip, dude. Fuck, tornado, dude. His fire hits both sides. If you jump, he'll fucking hit you and do double damage. Boss fight is so dumb. My controller disconnected. Fuck. This is so cheap. Dude, that tail whip gets you every time. Fuck. My controller keeps disconnecting. Fuck. Fuck, dude. This is so hard, chat. Holy shit. Fuck, this is hard. Armor's through that. Why? This game mode's already bullshit. Damn, that must be an unblockable. Fucking tough, dude. This is a bitch! Gonna throw a tornado at me. Fuck, dude. I can't read him, chat. I don't know when he's gonna do those moves. I feel like I'm playing Mortal Kombat 2, where the fucking enemies are bullshit. Second. I was expecting the tornado, to be honest with you. Yeah. Damn it. Fuck, dude. This is a lot. Yeah, like, you think it's gonna breathe fire right there. Fuck, dude. So hard, dude. Fucking Jesus. Just got back. Jesus Christ, this is hard. Tell me, dude. You can't block the tornadoes, dude. Fuck. I actually saw it coming and I couldn't block that one. Fuck, chat. You can't block the tornadoes. I can't jump over the fire, dude. Thank you. know what it's like to play a Dark Souls game. I doubt any of you guys can even play this. Mr. Shadow that can beat it. An ultra on no hit run. Yeah, right. I call bullshit. Tail whip. No, the tornado. Died because we used our ability chat. Fuck. I feel like I played Overwatch. I can do. Fuck, dude. This is such a nightmare. This is such a bitch. Because if I get too close to him, he'll TOD me. I have to just patient and then walk up and then hit him. Fuck. Dude, the fog is hard. Oh, now he gets me with the tail whip. That tail whip, dude. Fuck. Stop playing around? Yeah, because, you know, I've been playing around this whole time. I found out that dash attack's pretty good. Roundhouse kick and dash attack are pretty good. I'm surprised this character isn't meta as fuck in Tag 2. I can't believe True Ogre isn't meta as fuck in Tag 2. He's got insane reach, his fire breath one-shots. How is he bad? He's got like the craziest reach I've ever seen. He's got zoning tools. Okay, I found out that dash attack is really good. It even comes out really fast, too. Oh my god, I can't see. No! Fuck! I thought the lasers would kill him! Ugh, alright. Alright, we know that dash attack is good. Like, really good. dash attack is fucking insane. I figured that out. If it hits. Dash attack and roundhouse kick are the best moves. I shouldn't ever use anything else. Why does that move not work? I need to quit using that move, it doesn't work. Yeah, but it does damage. Dash attack actually does damage. Fuck, I tried to block that one too. Fuck. Oh, that's an unblockable. Fuck. I should have jumped. Those plus frames. Sheesh. Oh, that's a. I gotta dodge that one. Fuck. Every time I get the hang of it, he just fucking starts like shitting on me. Fuck. Fuck that tail whip, dude. Alright. Oh, we didn't dash attack. Fuck. No! He got me. Oh, fuck, chat. This is so tough, man. Oh, this is so hard. Jesus Christ. Dude, Jin's dash attack has like an insane fucking like recovery time. Fuck. Even the death noise sound like souls. Ah, oh, the tail whip, fuck. Dude. Ah, fuck, dude. I don't know when he's gonna do it, that's why it's hard. Fuck. Tail whip! Fuck! Fuck, he keeps jumping! I got him down to half and I was gonna try the fucking devil trigger and it didn't work. It's almost like you don't want to use Devil Trigger against this guy. Into it, fuck. Lose to that AI, fuck, dude. They don't make video games like they used to, that's for sure. Yeah. Fuck. That move doesn't do shit. Damn. Fuck, this boss fight's so hard. Quit changing it up. You need to just keep it the way it is working and stop changing things. He can't block his fire though, that's the problem. Fuck. I thought he was gonna breathe fire, fuck. I can never read him. I think this game takes the cake. How so? That move is such bullshit. Deliform kills you. That's the hardest part. Might be winnable, chat. Oh my god, I think I won. Yes, finally. Jesus Christ. Fuck. I'm fucking done. Jesus fuck. That was so hard. That was so fucking hard. Oh my god, that was fucking hard. Holy shit. I don't know if I am okay after that, actually. I'll read the dialogue in a second. I just want to have a breather, chat. Fuck. Dude, that was fucking hard. Ultra no hit. Why in God's name would you ever want to do something like that? This actually was exhausting. This was actually exhausting to do. That was actually exhausting. The last time I played any form of Tekken was 7 for like, I think a few days, and I learned a few combos. And I played through the story mode of Tekken 7 like 5 years ago when it came out. And I haven't really touched it since. And so I don't really know much. I know things about Tekken, but this is probably the most playtime I've actually really put into it. And that was a fucking nightmare. You didn't beat Akuma in Tekken. No, I did beat the story mode, Shadow. That broke me. I gotta go throw my... Dude, I think I'm done playing video games for the rest of the night after that. I think I'm done. That was physically and mentally exhausting. That actually was exhausting. I think I'm gonna check out after this. And I'll see you beautiful people tomorrow. Holy fuck. That actually was mentally exhausting. Guess who I logged for story mode? Jin summoned all his strength, all his will to defeat his nightmare again. With a deafening roar, Ogre transformed into light and dissolved into nothing. As the ruins began to crumble, Jin knew that he had fulfilled his duty. As Jin left the crumbling ruins, he was surrounded by hundreds of jacks. They came at him with everything they had. The devil was hungry for a fight and took over Jin in an instant. Mass slaughter was about to ensue. As Jin opened his eyes, his mind was comforted by a white light. The light protected him from the devil inside him. His mind was at peace, this feeling. Then Jin regained consciousness. The light slowly disappears as he floats into the sky. After Jin takes a moment to gather his thoughts, he stretched his black wings wide and flew into the night sky. Oh, that broke me, dude. That was mentally exhausting. It only took me 7 hours. That was physically exhausting. See who I unlocked. What if I told you that my right hand actually kind of hurts right now? I might have to sue Trojan Condos for carpal tunnel, Chad. Jesus Christ, that was exhausting. That was exhausting, dude. Fuck. Seven-hour minigame. Holy shit. I guess tomorrow's horror. There, you satisfied, Shadow? My fucking wrist in my right hand is telling me to go tell you to go fuck yourself. That'll do it for now. You're gonna fucking pay. Holy fuck. No exaggeration, that was actually really hard. Dude, you'll get it in just a second. I want to stretch my right hand out because my right hand hurts like hell. That was so fucking hard. Holy fuck, that was hard. You unlocked Devil Jin in the main game. I unlocked the edgy boy, chat. We unlocked the edgy boy, guys. So you have to play this mini bullshit ass game to unlock Double Chin? Jesus Christ. I'll get you your VIP in just a sec. I'll do it right now. I need a fucking chill pill after that. Holy shit. Wow, there's actually a lot of... Alright, what if I do this? Alright, let me copy and paste. Because there's like... Apparently there's more than one of you on Twitch. Apparently. There you go, you got VIP, so thanks. I appreciate the support you've been given, dude. You deserve it. Alright, you should have it. My right hand hurts right now. Dude, that was fucking mental, dude. I don't know how anyone was able to do that as a child. I think there was broken controllers involved, dude. I think there were broken controllers involved in that game mode for young kids, dude. I don't know if my wrist can take it, dude. My wrist is like hurting right now, dude. Fuck, my hand hurts after that. Go back to main menu, press start and select. No, that's not the main game of Tekken, chat. Press start.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament.
The edgy boy, chat. We unlocked edgy boy.
When the Devil Jin takes over Jin Kazama.
Just type it. Oh.
Jinpachi was able to escape captivity as Honmaru
fell. Dude, my wrist this and my right hand is actually burning right now, so I probably won't play. My wrist hurts really bad right now. My wrist hurts like hell, dude. My wrist hurts so bad, dude. Bar. Dude, I don't think I can play it, dude. My wrist hurts like a motherfucker right now. Fear the wrath of God.
Round one. Fight.
This plays nothing like what I just played. Dude, my wrist hurts so bad. You'll get one lap of Devil Jin and I'm done. My wrist hurts so bad, man.
You win.
The double round within two. Fucking broke my wrist, dude. Alright, I'm done. My wrist can't take it anymore. My wrist can't take it anymore, dude. I'm done. Oh.
You win.
Dude, that belt!
Get ready for
that
the next
belt,
battle.
Though. That belt!
Round one.
I gotta play with my teeth or something. I gotta play with, dude, I can't, chat. My wrist. I can't, dude. My right hand is killing me, chat. I'm sorry. That game mode fucked up my hand, dude. My fucking hand hurts right now. I can't, I'm sorry. I hate to disappoint you guys, but I can't, it fucking burns, man. It fucking burns. It feels like someone took a lighter to my hand right now. Feels like someone took a lighter to my fucking right hand, dude. I think that's the sign my hand's telling me to stop. Just span forward triangle. Dude, I can't shadow, dude. My fucking wrist is on fire right now.